Welcome to my fish room.
You say what?
I say owie, it's still burning.
Yeah, well, look at my four hands. I got like three of them. Picking up catfish with your bare fingers can be problematical. That's only if you have blood in you, though. If you don't have any blood in you, it's okay.
Okay, I'll remember that.
Okay, so what we're doing is we're making a pad of a spinner pump for, set the tank on. That's my whistling boy. We call him Whistling Heron.
There you go.
We could.
Do we need this filter?
Take it out. You can
go around. What about all that trash I emptied out of these small bites?
Put it into a garbage bag.
There's garbage bags in the back next to the seat.
Okay, so you got to see the extension cord?
For a while.
Well, we're going to tape it in the place.
Tape it? You have tape?
Yes, you can tape. Because it's going to go from here under the tank, up the back, and then we're going to stick the power bar up there so that nobody sees it. Isn't that brilliant? You were just thinking, Father, that's the most brilliant Father thing that Father ever did. See how impressed with his father he is?
No.
They just mark the styrofoam, draw a line, and it's it. It's good. Did you know how impressed with myself I can be?
Why are you doing it two layers?
Two layers. Why are we doing it two layers? What would be a logical reason to do it two layers instead of the usual one?
I don't know.
You don't know? What would you think?
Because it's tall.
Reason.
You could hide the extension cord.
So the extension cord won't get too compressed. Yeah. And then we'll just, after we get the tank up there, we'll tape this with black electrical tape so it looks all the same color as the other. Okay, where's the extension part? And the tape.
Want me to hold the loose one?
Oh, cool.
Thank you. I'm
going
to put the wall.
No, I'm going to put it up here.
It'll mold, eh?
What?
It'll mold to the core.
Yeah.
The
tank. Oh, that's all right.
That's why we use two layers instead of just one. Okay, you want to hold one with the tank.
But we're going to take that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oysters and cheese explanations to everyone. I
John Jr. I don't know what that's about. Tripod, yeah. Flat power cord, power bar, filter pads, black tape, forgot that. And some other radio. Who needs more tape?
Ms. Shurman?
Yeah?
You have more tape? What would be the name for this part here? It goes in the center of the roll of tape.
Axle?
You know what I'm thinking? Spindle. Does that make a logical sense?
I don't know what's in the jar.
No.
Not today, tomorrow. And then her doctor's appointment, because it's during rush hour.
The zoo? She's got to go to the zoo?
The doctor.
You said the zoo.
I said the doctor.
You said Shauna wants to know if you can drive her to the zoo.
Physio.
No, you said the zoo.
Why would I say the zoo?
Physio kind
of sounds. That's why I asked. No, he said the zoo.
I said physio.
No, you said drive her to the
zoo. And her doctor's appointment.
And her doctor. I'm trying to figure out why she wants to go to the zoo.
Tomorrow.
But you're going to help me. We've got to put that other tank in tomorrow. Remember the one that's it's being delivered to traffic now?
Yeah, do you mind if I ask for the artists?
This one, the color one or the other
color
one? The color one can be started up north with Alan Stein.
I thought it was like Chagall came from Smoke.
Yeah. He lives up there. He's originally from Toronto.
Nice.
He has beautiful, beautiful stuff. And those two on the wall, is that the north?
Martin.
Them?
Yeah, it's on. Yeah, okay.
Well, did you know that we're going to be more memorialized in our me and Aaron?
Yeah.
Yeah. My friend Aaron is a cartoonist, and he's going to draw cartoons of us.
That's very appropriate.
That's very appropriate.
For the same.
Terrible folks.
I think it's perfect, actually. The compliment.
Have you ever had a caricature done?
No, there's nothing to caricature about me.
No way.
No.
Okay.
Is that tape strong enough on the wall?
Yeah.
Well, it only has to hold it for a while. Do you have masking tape or wire tape? Because I'd like to tape the whole cord up there.
That'll show.
It's behind the fish tank.
It's not quite well.
It's behind. It's behind
the fish tank has a black background.
Oh, okay. Good to know.
Yeah. No, we go for perfection here. Well, we go for it. We may not achieve it, but we go for it.
My dad was 6'1". He died of 5/11.
Wow.
Huh?
Maybe you're shaking.
Why would I shrink?
That's not gonna be there, right?
No.
No?
Good.
I don't know why you got such a long extension cord.
That's why you shrink. Because they only had the one long one. See, they had lots of short ones.
Should I clean that first?
Yeah. Because anything that's there will be there for ever.
Who's that?
Steph.
Oh. Is that the girl I met?
I think so. I don't know.
You went to Florida with her?
No.
No, Shauna. Yeah, somebody asked, are you still speaking to Shauna? But Shauna was in our Florida video, and the question was on a video from a year and a half ago.
I thought that she was gonna wash it.
Yeah, she is. Just cut. What did you cut then? Okay, so the easiest way to do this is to half tape it on the plastic.
Mm-hmm.
So, to cut it.
There's some.
Let's wash that. See, when I play the thing. What?
Do you need a bandage?
Oh no, I've stopped bleeding already. Oh no, I didn't stop bleeding fast, man. I'd run a book. I've been bleeding for a long time.
Oh. My hair is injured. Oh, I'm going to have to remember to exsanguinate.